The reality star slammed the university in a scathing interview. That's one way to add fuel to the fire. Farrah Abraham set fire to her Harvard sweatshirt after she blasted the university for alleged educational abuse against her. The teen mom star, 30, took a blowtorch to the white sweatshirt in a video posted on her Instagram story, her Instagram feed and her TikTok account on Monday. She captioned the video on Instagram. Thank you therapists for the tools over the years to overcome abuse at Harvard shirt is going to raise money for mental health. Educational abuse. Financial abuse is not what I choose nor allow. Hash consent culture number one. So I put that video out. We did, ATFR. And then I guess the last few months, I have tried just to find some sort of normalcy that I have wanted to just shut that whole chapter out. She then referred to herself as a teacher, writing, I will never block anyone out of Zoom nor lie and bully a student and fraud them out of money like Harvard and many others, so I read now on this epidemic hash discrimination as illegal. Hash law hashtag Omaha NE miss you. Off to hash Massachusetts, she added. Students, I received your messages and emails. I'm sorry and empathize with educational abuse. Act on the laws and laws will be enforced. Hash Harvard Review hash mental health hash healing hash therapeutic.